Hello everyone, I am Exist446 and welcome back to part 6 of Let's Make a Film Score. I think I forgot to turn my mic up on the last video. Near the end, it was only the last 10 seconds, but I wasn't saying anything important, to be honest. Anyhow, last session, I think we played it from the beginning all the way to this part here. Things I will definitely not change is this intro, because I think it's cool. This part with the piano is cool, so that's written in stone now as far as I'm concerned. This part here is brilliant, love this build up. Not too sure about having horns here though, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take them out and just see how it sounds without them. So we'll play it from this part and then see how it sounds without the horns there. Okay, not too sure. It sounds odd when this part comes in for some reason from this part. Well, this sounds great, but this sounds a little bit weird. There's something not right. Let me try and find out what it is. So these sound fine. This sounds a bit weird with the drums, so I might have to try something different. Let me play around again. Thank you. Okay, I think that sounds better now. So we'll just play that with the rest. Okay, that sounded a lot better. I have a feeling it's going to be these strings that are going to sound really weird now. Let's see how it sounds again. That's better, that's better. I think there was a note, like a chord missing at the beginning. So that's why the sounded a bit weird, but that's fixed now. So it just needs something else. Let's see how these horns sound now, actually, where they've been working properly.
Thank you.
Now, hopefully that sounds better. Let's just play it from the room here and then see how it all sounds together. Cool. Oh, yeah, I think that sounds okay. Just want to try something. Take these notes off here. See how that sounds. Yeah, that's cool. Just want to hear this part here, but the strings are going a bit crazy. So I think it actually collides a little bit, so I just took the last two notes of the horn off, so that sounds better. Yeah. Where do we take it from here? That's the question. Let's see. Let me play around a couple of ideas I've got here. So there's one or two ways this could go. I could end it with the piano playing. Oh, the next section, sorry, could be with the piano playing. Mm-hmm. I could have this plane. Maybe I might try both ideas. I think the one I want to go for first though is this. So I'll have this part here playing like, oh, it's like 3, 2, 3, 4 and 1, 2, 3, 4 and something like that. Yeah, so I'll have to put the click on here. Yeah, let's try this. Cool. Yeah, I kind of want this. Play more of a rhythmic part in this. So let's do that.
Thank you.
So I put the this kind of more of a rhythmic thing until the end, and it's just copying the orchestral part. It just sounds good when they both do the little thing at the end. So I think next I'll do the strings, which I'm playing around with there. Yeah, I think just a bit of a stab will do it. So let's record that in. Nice. Now, do I want the drums in? Let me try and... If I'm going to put drums in, this is going to be a bit calmer, I think. Try it. I just completely lost the rhythm of the drums, so let's see how that sounds. that's weird. I think because the it's pitched at the top, you're getting a kind of a couple of notes playing. Just see how that sounds with the rest, see if it's not collided. That's fine. It's not colliding at all. Okay, so let me just play it from here and we'll see how it sounds up to now. Yeah, maybe end it with a piano or something. Yeah. Let me try something actually. Let me try a couple of things to end this part here. Extra note there. Cool. So, yeah. So for now, that sounds all right. We probably will lead into a bit of a breakdown part now again. And it will probably be near the end. But that is it for part 6, guys. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you next time.